So how we can prove diagonal of a cube? We know very well that is under 3a. So we have a is the side of a square. So first of all, we draw a cube. So that is A, that is B, that is C, that is D, and that is E, F, G, and that is H. Now we can suppose AB is A, same as BC, that is A, and same as CD, that is A. Now, how we can prove? So, first of all, we will join AC and angle D is 90 degrees, because we know that the base of the cube is square and all angles in a square is 90 degrees. How we can prove now? In triangle ABC, angle B that is equal to 90 degrees. According to Pythagoras theorem, we get it here. AC the square, AB square plus BC square. So AB square is, that is A square, and BC is, according to our figure, A square. So A square plus A square is, that is 2A square. Now we can put here, that is first equation. Now we will join AD in triangle ACD. Angle C is equal to 90 degrees. We can put here angle C, that is 90. Same as according to Pythagoras theorem, we get it here. AD the square, AC the square plus CD the square. So what is AC? AC is 2A square, and CD according to our figure, that is A square. So 2A square plus A square, that is 3A square. Now we can find out the value of AD, that is under 3A. Therefore, a diagonal of a cube, that is under 3A, where A is the side of a cube.